The Eurasian Lynx. The Eurasian lynx is a medium-sized wild cat occurring from northern, central and eastern Europe to Central Asia and Siberia, the Tibetan Plateau and the Himalayas. It inhabits temperate and boreal forests up to an altitude of 5,500 meters. Because of its wide distribution, it has been listed as least concern on the IUCN Red List since 2008. It is threatened by habitat loss and fragmentation, poaching and depletion of prey. The Eurasian lynx population in Europe excluding Russia and Belarus is estimated at comprising maximum 10,000 individuals and is considered stable. The Eurasian lynx has a relatively short, reddish or brown cat, which tends to be more brightly colored in animals living at the southern end of its range. In winter, however, this is replaced by a much thicker coat of silky fur that varies from silver-gray to grayish-brown. The underparts of the animal, including the neck and chin, are white at all times of the year. The fur is almost always marked with black spots, although the number and pattern of these are highly variable. Some animals do also possess dark brown stripes on the forehead and back. Although spots tend to be more numerous in animals from southern populations, Eurasian lynx with heavily spotted fur may exist close to others with plain fur. It has powerful, relatively long legs, with large webbed and furred paws that act like snowshoes. It does also possess a short bobbed tail with an all-black tip, black tufts of hair on its ears, and a long gray and white ruff. It is the largest of the four lynx species, ranging in length from 80 to 130 centimeters and standing 60 to 75 centimeters at the shoulder. The tail measures 11 to 24.5 centimeters in length. On average, males weigh 21 kilograms and females weigh 18 kilograms. Male lynxes from Siberia, where the species reaches the largest body size, can weigh up to 38 kilograms or reportedly even 45 kilograms. The race from the Carpathian Mountains can also grow quite large and rival those from Siberia in body mass in some cases. The Eurasian lynx inhabits rugged country, providing plenty of hideouts and stalking opportunities. Depending on the locality, this may include rocky steppe, mixed forest steppe, boreal forest, and montane forest ecosystems. In the more mountainous parts of its range, Eurasian lynx descends to the lowlands in winter, following prey species and avoiding deep snow. It tends to be less common where gray wolf is abundant, and wolves have been reported to attack and even eat lynx. The Eurasian lynx was once quite common in most of continental Europe. By the early 19th century, it was persecuted to local extinction in western and southern European lowlands, but survived only in mountainous areas and Scandinavian forests. By the 1950s, it had become extinct in most of Western and Central Europe, where only scattered and isolated populations exist today. In the Anatolian part of Turkey, the Eurasian lynx is present in the Lesser Caucasus, Kakar Mountains and Artvin Province. In Silikara Nature Reserve located in the Taurus Mountains, 15 individuals were identified. More than 50 individuals were identified and monitored at a forest steppe mixed ecosystem in northwestern Anatolia by camera traps, genetic material and radio telemetry between 2009 and 2019. In Kars Province, a breeding population occurs in Sarıkamış Alahuekber Mountains National Park. Eurasian lynx and gray wolf can occur sympatrically, as they occupy different trophic niches. The Eurasian lynx is included on CITES Appendix 2 and listed as a protected species in the Berne Convention on the Conservation of European Wildlife and Natural Habitats, Appendix 3. Hunting lynx is illegal in many range countries, with the exception of Estonia, Latvia, Russia, Armenia and Iraq. Since 2005, the Norwegian government sets national population goals, while a committee of representatives from county assemblies decide on hunting quotas. Thanks for watching.